Metropolitan Museum of Art to see some of Pollock's amazing work. Then it's off to East Hampton, where we are going to tour Pollock's home and former studio. Can you believe it?